What's happened at schools is sort of mirroring what happened in Hollywood. At first, a super tolerant place where everyone was welcome and the golden rule was practiced. That's what we taught. Treat others as you'd like to be treated. Slowly, over the past few years, it's become balkanized. They've introduced in so many schools out of, I'm sure, good intentions, but we know what the road to hell is paved with. Affinity groups, which basically separate parents based on the color of their skin. These groups get budgets from the school because the school wants to say, look, we're funding our Black families to be together. They'll have events separate from the school. When they did that, they took them out of the parent associations, which every school has like a dirty dozen, usually moms, who get stuff done. They're the ones who run the ball or the gala or the fundraiser or the auction or whatever it's called. When you take Black people out of the group of moms who do things, when you take Hispanic people out of the group, when you take, now you end up with basically a group of white people running things. I don't think that's what they intended. To prove you're not racist becomes this ever crazy game of Twister. So they've had to create affinity groups so they can box us up and put us on display and say, look, we have Black families. Look, we have Latin families. Look, we have gay families. And now they've trickled down to doing it to kids. They are now having affinity groups where they pull the kids out of instructional time based on their race, and they put the Black kids in one room and then the white allies in another room, and they say, this is what's happening. Black men are being murdered by police at an amazing rate. Well, actually, no. Why don't you look up the statistics for a particular year? What sort of mother would I be if I told my kids, yeah, you're getting a D because of the color of your skin? I've got to tell them you're getting a D because you're not working hard enough or you're not getting it. What can we do to make you understand this? What can I do to give you the tools to be successful? We're gonna fight back because this is the greatest country on God's green earth. You can be and do anything, and it doesn't matter what your 23andMe says. It doesn't. Be nice, be kind. Everyone you meet has a struggle. Thank you for watching this video. To keep PragerU videos free, please consider making a tax-deductible donation. We'd appreciate it.